So my husband Jim was diagnosed in 2015, and we first started participating as a team, and then he passed away in 2017, but I've decided to keep volunteering at the 5K, and I'm also a caregiver ambassador. Don't think that you can do it all yourself, because you can't. Always ask for help. It's so cool to see the survivors come and do the race. I also love seeing the people who are honored, particularly the clinicians, because they are so instrumental as part of this fight.